Hello, hello, and welcome to part 14 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Meikyu Sekai no Mamonotsukai, Monster User of the Labyrinth World. Okay, so let's see. Yes, I didn't really. I said that I would get all the classes to 10. I didn't really do that, but I did quite a lot of classes to 10. By the way, the healer can reduce the encounter rate, which is quite good, but yeah, it did not. I guess it's a. You need to have the class to be able to use it because it's not showing up. But yes, I did get other things. Wait, what did I get? You, what did you get? You get, you got, you got. What did you get? Paranoia, no, I don't really have that. Sidearm, yes, it's from the scout. It's, I don't really care. Nothing interesting. But yeah, voilà, here she have quite a lot of things. And voilà, she got. Raised up caster and raised up fighter and a little bit and whatnot, but yeah, she's going to okay. Yes, well, I got something. I think that I got it off camera. Well, that thing, it's apparently it's an artifact, but when basically changing the attack from attacking only one person to everyone, and here she's attacking 1 to 4 times. So basically, she's going to be a monster once she can wield this weapon. She cannot right now because fighters apparently cannot wield the artifact. That seems like a Sith. No, but I think yes, it's a Sith. But yes, she'll definitely have that. Yeah, right now she's just fighter. But yeah, once she becomes a warrior, she will get that. And no, I think that I'm going to get her as a grappler because the grappler have a chance to have a buff that add an attack. So basically, you know, they're attacking 2 times, and since her attack is basically the 1 to 4 attacks is not like an additional attack, but like the attack is changed to 1 to 4. So basically, you understand where I'm coming from. She's going to be a monster. She's going to attack everyone, like from 2 to 8 times, enfin, to 1 to 8 times. So yeah, it's going to be awesome. But yeah, she will need to use the normal attacks because you know it's. The 1 to 8 time attacks is not affecting the skills and whatnot, but yeah, that one. So the air, she's going to focus on the skills and her on normal attack, so something like that. Yeah. But yes, first she needs to raise air levels for getting a grappler at least. Okay, because grapplers can wield that thing, can wield that thing. Or not? Wait, maybe not because wait. Maybe it's because she can wield. Wait, what is her skill? Maybe just because she can wield that. It's a blunt weapon. No, Ibutsu. Ibutsu. Relic. Ah, ok, donc she can wield relics. Ok, so that's. Oh, it's a problem. Well, I guess it's good enough to have the relics at least on her. But yes, I would prefer to have the relics on her, but yeah. We'll see, we'll see. We'll see once she becomes a warrior or a grappler or whatnot. I will try different. I should try it now. No, I'll try it off camera. But yes, I shall need a fire water. Yes, it's going to be very powerful. Okay, but first I return to the original things because I prefer them. Okay. Yes, but look at that. She's a true monster because. Yeah, you know, she have as much attack as yeah, she's a true monster, she's a complete monster, I love her. But yes. Oh, by the way, her kind is an aqualium. Aqualium, okay? Whatever. Okay, so let's go. No, wait, we need to get to the Adventurers Guild, isn't it? Yeah. Because we need to report for the about the what happened to in the Ice Mountain. You know, when we vanquished the hero. The event, voilà. Okay, Lagulin. I wonder if you know anything about Lagulin. Let's see. Lintonara. Let's see. If it's a lint, then. Hey, wait. Is this a name? It is. Lagulin. Lagulin. I see. I see. So the hero. I see, so the hero said that. As expected, d'accord, yes, as expected of you, thank you for your work. Okay. With that, this child, this girl, Voilà, and also thank you very much for having saved this girl, okay? So I wonder if it's one of your acquaintances, you know, the little girl that we have in our team right now. Car, and yes, I guess in the past we were quite friends, I guess. Well, in any case, it is Linda, you know. Eh? I wonder if she's here. Is she here? Linto? D'accord, the girl right now is quite busy, it seems. So, I'm very sorry, but she's not here, Linto. But once she get back, wait, she can, okay. It's still going to take quite a lot of time before she come back. So, in the meantime, how about you do a little small little labyrinth? How about it? Well, yes, that's right. Master, shall we wait? The monster, the hero, Kenzai, like is healthy? The hero is healthy? No, wait, what? D'accord. Master, the hero is quite strong, you know. So, if we want to get back the soul that he stole from us, then for this sake, we need to grow stronger, I think. Laglinto. Voilà, until Laglint come this way, come into the guild. How about we go inside the labyrinth for a little bit? That's right, let's do that. Or, okay, it's quite annoying, isn't it? No, let's do that, yes. Oh, I love that. Okay, see, hey, yes, as expected, Master. We are going to do our best to us monsters. Yay! Okay, Kimari, it seems like it's decided. By the way, my recommendation is. Ah, oui, d'accord. D'accord. Telolilolin. Telolilolin. D'accord, I did it. Well, I guess I am. Wait, well, I should. Ah, d'accord. Telolilolin, I did it. I was able to do it. Yes, the Earth. You should go to the small Earth labyrinth. By the way, I did the labyrinth first, the Earth labyrinth off camera, and there was a golem as a boss. She seems quite strong, but I was not able to get her soul. But whatever. So, well, I see. Well then, Master, shall we go? Yes. Please gain a lot of money, I guess, Janjan. Nonsense. Okay, so yes, we should maybe. Do we have a magic coin? I have no idea. Magic coin. It should be around here then. Yes, I have no magic coin. Okay, so let's go directly to the Earth Labyrinth then. Okay, let's see. Earth, okay. Let's go. Should I rush or not? There are a quest here. Should I rush? No, let's not rush. Let's do it as legitly as possible. Okay, so let's see if I can choose anything here. Yeah, look at that. Oh, she's attacking everyone. Isn't that cool? Even though she's level 6, you saw how much damage she's doing, as much as the other ones. Okay, she got level. Okay, oh, she got heroic strike. Wonderful, wonderful. Oh, this game is really wonderful. If you have a good computer that is better than mine, which is not really hard to be honest, you should definitely play that one. If you understand the Japanese, I guess. If not, I guess just look at my videos. But yeah, this game is really awesome. It's like a Pokémon roguelike, I guess. I love that. I love roguelikes. I love Pokémon. This game is awesome. Okay, so let's see. Let's use. No, let's just attack. Okay, let's. Everyone attack. Ouch. Okay, the jetpack. No need to use a special skills. Oh, she's dead. Well, yes, of course, she's leveling up quite fast since the monsters are quite powerful. Okay, so let's see. Let's get that. Okay, so let's see, nothing. Okay, Kaishin, I think that she can use Kaishin. Just need to check it, alright, Kaishin. No? Okay. Okay, so let's just attack you, because you can attack, you can probably kill her if the other one is not killed. Okay, let's see. No. I wanted to use the heal, whatever. Okay, let's see, yes, nothing, okay. Yes, at this Rhythm, she's getting one level every two levels. Yeah, I guess, yeah, cool. Okay, nothing. Oh, Grizzly. Okay, let's see. I should use Kaishin. Yeah, after all, okay. Okay, yes, let's use. Oh, sorry. Ah, come on. But yeah, she would need some kind of skill that use an enormous amount of TP, because when she attacks, you know, look at that, she can build up her TP quite easily. She's awesome. What is her name, by the way? It's Libayasan. She's really awesome. If I would have known, I would have kept all the permanent things, you know, to give it only to her. No, all the attack and magic and whatnot. Everything to her. Come on. Ah. Please heal. Voilà, wonderful. That way we are going to be full health. Ah, wait, Ukobaku, d'accord, you don't care. No one leveled up, hein? Yeah, no. Okay. So let's see that. Oh, there's a gold quest, let's see. We got, let's see, longbow. I just want to check it. No one can... Wield it? Ah wait, is it good? No, it's a crap. More MP, but I don't care. Okay, let's see that. No, it's crap. Okay, let's see that. D'accord, it's a crap. Too bad. It's the green one. Generally, the golden quest get something at least a blue, but no, I guess we got a green one. Yes, it's the quality levels go from white to blue to one white, green, blue. I think it's then golden and then purple and then red, I guess. Okay. But, well, I guess more or less just like World of Warcraft. I guess it's a common scheme. The world end, yeah, okay. Did I understand? Okay. Oh, she learned Kenshin, wonderful. Even though her normal attack is way more powerful, since you know she can attack 1 to 4 times, I love her. Libaya-san is really awesome. He's going to make all the other bosses breathe, I think. Okay. Ah, d'accord. We attack before them. Wonderful. Okay, you are going to, I guess, attack everyone. I'm going to attack you. One, okay. Ah, by the way, I checked the files. I cannot change the files and the image to not to make them a lower quality and so reduce the. Wait, no, it was not here. Why did I? It was the stairs were here. I'm dumb. Okay, but yes, I cannot change them. It's quite sad, but that's how it is. Okay, let's see. Because you know there are some kind of format that is, I guess, specific to RPG Maker or whatnot. So it's not really modifiable, or at least by me. I mean, if I would check, I guess, the internet, I would probably find some kind of program that would enable me to change them. But yeah, I don't really care because there is a lot of them. So yeah. I mean, they are named, so I guess I can quite easily see. I could at least remove lower the thing from my own characters, but yeah, I don't really care. To be honest, okay, let's just attack. Yeah, no need to protect ourselves. Yeah, whatever. A Pandora leveled up, cool. No, wait. And that guy is the thing case of side. Okay, nothing. Okay, I guess this fight could have been avoided, whatever. I guess I should not avoid fights. Okay, Pandora can act 2 times. Maybe heal myself. World Ender, okay. Wonderful. Yeah, she's very quick in Green Lacune. It's a good thing to give her the agility thing. Okay, let's see. The agility permanent thing. Attends, silent, no, I don't care, okay. It was a good idea to give her the permanent agility increase, attribute increase. Okay, should I just... I want to rush. No, let's not rush. Okay, oh, there is a golden treasure quest. It's a good thing that I did not rush. Would have missed it. Okay, let's just attack. I mean, look at that, Libaya-san is already at 1000 HP and she still have 6 levels less than her. So it's enormous. She's a monster, Libaya-san. She's a complete monster, I love her. Ah no, I'm dumb. She has that much HP because she has the accessory, of course, I'm dumb. Sorry for that. It has nothing to do with that. Sorry. Wait, shut up. Ooh. Oh, wait, d'accord, you leveled up and you got something at the right. Oh, I did not look at it at the right. It was a shot. Something shot at the right. What is that? It was a shot. Shot circuit. Shot circuit. Okay, let's see. PT. D'accord, the whole party get more 45 more TP. What is double W? It's not consuming your turn, but I guess I'm going to wait. Okay, it's using an enormous amount of MP. What is that W for? I have no idea, but I guess I'm going to try it and see what happens. Okay, so let's see, let's go to the golden chest. What is that? It's quite troubling. And it's on level 17, huh? It's being learned on level 17, okay. Okay, so let's attack. Okay, let's use the skill, the big skill. Okay, wait. What is it? D'accord, so basically you cannot use it at the start. You need to wait 4 turns before being able to use it. Okay, that's what it means. So first you need to wait 4 turns and then it have a cooldown of a 5 turn. Okay. So I guess it's... Okay. So I don't care at all. Because... maybe. No, I guess, yeah, I guess it would be quite good to exchange MP for TP for the, so that the next turn she can heal and she can use her own heal, I guess, yeah, something like that. Yes, I guess it's good, yeah. It would be something that I would use. Yeah, wait, I need that. Oh, it seems like it paused the game when I reduce the window. Okay. Oh wait, need to get back. Wait, what did I get from the golden thing? I didn't even check. I was not looking at it, to be honest. Yes, by the way, I got a lot of things, a lot of accessories, but yeah. Art of Aqua and whatnot, but yes, it's mainly crap. Except that one. That one had how much? Okay, it was had 160 HP, which is quite good for Green Raccoon. And I also got a lance, voilà, a lance from for Gremlin, which adds, as you can see, precision and critical hits, so yeah. Okay, so let's see. Let's not hurry up. Ping, d'accord, there is a guest. Got a crap one, too bad. Ah. Okay, so let's just attack. Okay, let's try to heal. Not sure I'm going to be able to do it, but let's try it anyway. Come on! Oh la la. Okay, Grizzly, I don't care, okay. Nothing, okay. Let's get down to level 8. Oh, let's see, close. Is it a good one? Like a blue or whatnot? Oh, it's blue, okay. Let's see, it's the warfare. It's crap. Even though the quality is higher, the range, you know, of defense and magic and attack and whatnot, you know, the statistics, they are more or less random. It's not because it's higher quality, no, like a green thing can be more powerful in statistics than a blue one, or even a purple one. And purple tends to be quite powerful, so not really, but still. Okay, so you are going to use Kaishin. Okay, so let's see. Yeah. Let's see. Like, there's no chest there? Maybe. Whatever, we'll need to check it anyway. She's cute, huh, the grizzly? But wait, is she feeling the things? If so, she's quite quite thick. No, no, she's not feeling them. Just, maybe. Whatever. Maybe it's not a costume. Maybe it looks like a costume, but it's actually, you know, her skin and whatnot. Maybe. Yeah, she feels a little icky. If it was the case, but whatever. Okay, so let's see. That way there is nothing. Okay, so let's get down. We are almost at the bottom, isn't it? Yes, we are at the bottom. Cool. Okay, so let's save. No, let's voila. Get some heal. Okay, let's attack. Okay, well then, it seems like. Attends, eek again. Well then, I guess it's. I think that it would be quite good to be careful, to not be reckless. We should not be reckless. We should. No, wait. No, guess. Well then, it seems like we can afford to be a little reckless. Let's clean it up right away, Master. I guess we are a little stronger than her. What? The boss is a fixed level. I think that she was level 15, so I guess we are all higher than level 15. No, no, 17. Okay, whatever. Who cares? Okay, so let's see. Let's just attack her here. You cannot use anything. No, I'm dumb. You need to attack everyone, okay? You need, I guess, to. No, you know what? Everyone attack her. Because she's a Medusa. Maybe she can paralyze us. I mean, she will be able to paralyze us. So let's just attack her and kill her first. Okay, you need to. Of course, you cannot use a short circuit, or you would use it. But yeah, let's just use an attack on you. No, Soulbeat, I'm dumb. Soulbeat. Wait, Soulbeat or not? No, yes, Soulbeat. No, let's use that. Let's use a cold. I like cold. I don't like the summer. I prefer the winter, to be honest. Ouch. Wow, awesome. Okay, so let's use challenge. You need to use, I guess, heroic strike. You need to use, I guess, to be honest, just attacking normally is way more powerful, so let's just attack normally. And you need to use your heal, if you can place it, use it, it would be great. I want to make sure to want to see the soul. Okay, we got the soul of Medusa, awesome. But the Kiki Mora, we already have her. But the Medusa, we don't have her. Awesome. Okay, no one leveled up from my roster, from my team. Yes, it seems like we were powerful enough. Yes, we had a little surplus of power. D'accord, c'est ce nouveau. D'accord, I think that voilà, continuing will be good, but I think that maybe returning right away to the guild will be good too. Ah, it's the hero. Yes, okay. So it's you. It seems like you are in a good health. Oh. Oh, ah, it's the idiot hero. What? D'accord. Who are you calling idiot hero? Ohon. Like, con. Well, I guess, voilà, meeting right away. I guess I did not expect to meet you right away, I guess. Come to me! I don't like to be angry, I guess. Or come to me, or I don't like to be angry. Do I care about Moloch? Not really. Not enough, you know, to attack him now. But yeah. I need. She's a fiery one, I need to appease her. Okay, yeah, I'm not really angry, whatever. D'accord, I refuse. Master, well, I just like Master said. I guess, voilà, he said, I did not expect you to meet you right away, but let's do it. Yes, come, or I'm not, I don't want to be angry. Voilà, just, I refuse. Voilà, I refuse. It's just like Master said, we should not, I don't think that it's a good thing that to fight in such a place. Fumeux. So, how about the royal country, the kingdom? I do not intend to lose two times in a row. If, voilà, if you ever win, then... Wait. Moshi Omaita Chika... D'accord, even if you win, they would probably try to kill you. Basically, yes, he's under the protection of the royal country, of the kingdom. So I guess if we are fighting in the kingdom, then they would probably attack us, I guess, whatever. Okay. I cannot believe it. What? Well, in any case, if you are winning, then... I promise that I will do anything you ask, okay? Voilà, well then, I believe you even less than now. D'accord, but still... D'accord, I guess humans that are... that you can throw away. Do you think that we are like that? That we are just a little steps on your way? Attends, qui est elle? No, because she, Aurora, Pandora is smiling, so you know she's a well, cut down slay. Do you think that we are just things for you to slay? No, when she's smiling like that, it's either she's very cute, but right now she's very scary, I guess. No. She's a very taunting him. Do you really think that you can kill us? Okay, Tsukai. Do you want to fight or not? So what do you want to do, monster user? Okay, let's fight him. I want to fight him, but it would be a little scary, isn't it? But I think I can do it with Libaya. Okay, let's do it. Let's fight. Yes, that's right. If a master thinks so, then it's good. Well then, let's go! Oi, Pandora! Understood, master. Master Kane. Okay, are these the same level or whatnot? Is it going to be the same pattern? I hope. Anyway, yes, I'm going to attack him first. No way I'm touching her, except I guess through the all attack. But even then, okay, you are going to, you have enough, okay, let's, oh la la, I don't like that. Okay, so let's, you know, I'm not a full health, let's use a challenge. Let's use a, no, you know what, let's use a Kaishin on you, wait. Sidearm, Kaishin, oh, it is Kaishin. Kaishin. Voilà, I was not expecting to attack him, but yeah, whatever. Okay, let's attack him. Okay, you, let's attack you like that. And you, I guess, oh la la. Okay, here she needs to use the challenge, here she needs to use that. Okay, so yeah. Am I going to use my normal heals or whatnot? Someone should heal, but who? You? Yes, you are going to heal. It's a little silly, but yes, let's heal. Yeah. Okay, let's heal, yes. So let's heal using... Grinakun is the one that needs the most heal, I think. Okay, so you just attack to get more TP, to be able to use the thing, okay. You are going to use Soul Beat, no, you are going to use that thing. That. Or maybe just attack. Yeah, or Soul Beat, no, Soul Beat. Soul Beat is the one that gives me the most TP, I think. Oh la la, I don't think that he's stronger than before, but yeah, he's strong. But yes, apparently Gremlin can act before them, so yeah, I guess I'm going to heal Pandora like that. But I have not really a choice, isn't it? Yeah, let's just heal Pandora. I should attack, but whatever. Okay, let's use, I guess, the... No. Yes? Maybe? No, let's just attack. Frankly, I think that just air attacking is way more powerful than air skills. And you, you're going to heal. Please, heal. Voilà. Heal Pandora. Pandora is guarding, so she should not die. In fact, she avoided. Cool, awesome. Okay, dark spell, quite dangerous, but it's okay. Voilà, wonderful, wonderful. It's going to be quite easy. Yes, awesome. So basically, he's not more powerful. There's nothing... okay, wonderful. Yes, she's really powerful. Her normal attacks are way more powerful than any of the attacks. Any of the skills. Okay, you can not heal yet. Okay, let's just use guard. You can... Oh, you can heal again. Awesome. Okay, you are going to use, I guess, heroic strike. Or just attack everyone. No, let's just use heroic strike. Come on. Okay. You are going to attack. And you are going to heal. Okay, yes, awesome. We are doing it quite easily. Awesome. Ouch. World Under, okay. Don't like that. I don't like that you know, her World Under is also attacking the friends, but I guess whatever. Okay, you cannot heal everyone, but you can heal everyone. Okay, I guess let's heal everyone. I should not do that. I should guard, I'm dumb. Okay, whatever. I should survive, maybe. Oh la 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 la, okay. She should survive, yes, she should survive. Pandora survive, please. Okay, let's you just attack. Is there any skills that use a lot of TP? I mean that, but it's as powerful as just one of her attacks, so yes, it's a little pointless to use it. She can, yeah, if I want to just damage, it's better to just do that. Just attack normally, and you just, I guess, use the Soul Beat. I should use that, maybe. Soul Beat gives me like 15 TP, something like that. So let's see how much it's going to give me that. Holy play. Okay, well, it starts at prayed, okay. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, don't die, Pandora. Okay, Pandora is not dead. Ouch. Ah! What happened? Oh, hello. D'accord, she's Sister Camilla. Yes, yes, I guess it's... let's stop now. Stop. Okay, what is she doing here? Yes. Let's stop now. Stop. Sister? Nanoyo? D'accord, what do you want, you succubus? What do you want, succubus? Is that a succubus? Inlan is like a lewd, and that is evil, and that is magic. So Akuma, that is demon, and that is a lewd. Lewd demon, so it's a succubus, huh? Is it... It's not going to be in the dictionary, isn't it? But yes, that's right. It's Inlan. Voilà, Inlan. And Akuma. Nothing. Voilà, but Lewd Demon. D'accord, so yes. What do you want, Succubus? Ian! You... D'accord. Ian! It's just that you started fighting on your own, selfishly. And it's quite troubling for One-san. So, oh, by the way, D'accord, but because you know, deciding things in such a place, it's not really, it's boring, you know, it's not going to fire anyone up, you know, it's not exciting. Huh? What? D'accord, Semeteko. D'accord, I guess if you wanted to attack each other, you should do it in front of a gallery. In front of people. Are you joking? Voilà, you should do it in front of a big crowd. Hoi, by the way, speaking of which, hoi. Hmm? Ah, d'accord, I guess she teleported the hero away. What? Hehehe. I made the hero go away, ha. Just what did you do? D'accord, this thief, D'accord. D'accord. That way, I won't be able to get the soul of masters back from this thief. Come on. You should. Albeki. Come on. You should. You will get it back soon enough, isn't it? Eh? Sonoichi. What do you mean that by Sonoichi? What Sonoichi? What is Sonoichi? This Uchi, I have no idea. Sonoichi. D'accord. You will get it soon. What do you mean soon? Nihihi. Look at that. Yes, she's definitely a succubus. Nihihihi. This is. Oni-san? What? No, Uhi-san. D'accord. Kimitachi, Kara. D'accord. Nihihihi. Although there is really quite a good smell from you, you know. Linto. D'accord, so it seems like Linto have chosen you, isn't it? So I guess Linto was the white shape that we got when we fainted, I guess. So it seems like Linto choose you, isn't it? I guess I understand why she have chosen you, Lint. Laglint. D'accord, are you speaking about Laglint? Well, Korepaka. Yes, I guess. Wait. Early win. Early person that win. In charge of. Achino Taco. Okay, I think that the thing is that Laglin is the one that gave us the power of a monster user, and Sister Camilla is the one that gave the hero the monster the power of the hero. I think that is this thing. And basically, there are two semi goddess that are in competition with each other, I guess, to see which one of their chosen is going to save the world. Maybe no, I should whatever, but yes. Whatever, okay. Hantawa. But yes, I guess I don't quite understand. Hantawa. Whatever. I think that she's talking about someone in charge of us. But is she the one in charge of us, or is it Laglint that is in charge of us? I don't quite understand, but I think that it's Laglint. Laglint, whatever, who cares. In any case, what was I saying? No, what did you say? In any case, you may have noticed, but Pandora is from. Voilà. D'accord. Wait. In any case, didn't you say it? Yes, but voilà. You may have noticed it, but Pandora came from another world. Voilà. And she. D'accord. She must have told you that she came from another world to guide you, isn't it? You. Wait. About you, you were called here when you were little protagonist. Okay, so basically we are also the same. We are just like the hero. We were called from another world, just when we were an infant or very very little. So we don't remember, I guess. Notre Suzanne, classe. D'accord. All of a sudden, you awaken to a class. Tani Fuji. D'accord, voilà. The class that you all of a sudden awaken to, the class that you awaken all of a sudden, it was simply sealed. So basically, it was always inside you. It was just sealed. So, voilà. I guess I waited for a genius like you for a talent to came. That's it. So what? Are we the hero? I don't understand what she's implying, but yeah. Doshita. So what? How is it? Are you happy about that? D'accord. Are you happy that someone that had no abilities was chosen? Someone like you? I have no idea. Okay. D'accord. I guess Pandora tried to attack her. I guess she was insulting us. So maybe she was saying, "D'accord, it was." I'm not certain. But yeah, whatever. I guess are you happy that that a poor or less commoner like you became that strong and whatnot? And I guess it was an insult, but I guess it was a compliment too. Because it's true that we had no class, we were poor or less. So why is she angry like that? I don't understand. sorry. Mengo. D'accord. Now, Mengo. Normally, sorry is gomen, but she says Mengo. So I guess it's some kind of a slang that young people that are a little. Complete shithead, is that it? People that are. Part of gangs or whatnot, or that are ruffians, something like that. Voilà. Ah, Mengo, sorry. As expected. D'accord, I guess you wanted to say it to him yourself, isn't it? Ah ha 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 ha! Ok. Well then. No, sister Camilla. Laihosha. Color, d'accord, color, Laihosha. Color. Well then, color, d'accord, Laihosha. Why Laihosha? La is coming, ho is like. Entrevisite, ok. D'accord, people that make. D'accord, people visiting and come. So basically, people that that are being visited, so summoners, that it color, whatever, ok. Well then, color. By the way, color, there is no choice but to fight, is that it? What? Color, you have no choice but to fight. This shit. D'accord, you have no choice but to fight for the sake of making me have fun with this shithead. Is that it? Pandora is a shithead. D'accord, so I. Wait. D'accord, voilà, so from now on, I am going to be your enemies. So, okay, so Camilla is an enemy. D'accord, she. D'accord, okay. So Lagulint is definitely the one that is in charge of us. And Camilla is definitely the one that is in charge of the hero. Okay, that. Yeah, definitely. Okay, well, right now, today, Tokoro. Well, I guess today I guess I'm going to get out. We are not going to fight today. Wahahaha. Well then, later. Okay. So it was quite the development, isn't it, Master? About us Pandora, the hero. Simply said, we from another world, we are being summoned, and in this world. We are living without freedom. We are just here for the sake of supporting, I guess, and made into monsters. Okay, so basically, us Pandora are made into monsters and only made to be subservient, I guess. So, oui. D'accord, so, about humans that are calling. Us monsters, I guess we don't like them, is that it? Because originally we were not monsters. Jibin, no. Wait. Ah, d'accord, she's herself a monster user? No way. I noticed, you know, okay, no. D'accord, are you yourself a caller? A summoner? Yes, master, what? Yes, about master, it's just like she said, just like Sister Camilla said. When you were a baby, you have fallen by as a, just like by coincidence here. Like it was a coincidence. She was not the one that summoned us. We just fallen into this world like through a random portal or whatnot, I guess. Honto. Ah no. I guess maybe she called us by mistake. Something like that. Okay. Okay, I'm really sorry, Master, but voilà. It's just that I was thinking that I was not finding the right time to talk about it. I should have talked about it before that, I guess. Let's see. I don't really care, to be honest. I can understand her point of view. little harsh to say that you are here. After all, it's who cares? You know, it's you always have only have known this world. So yeah, whatever chance. Okay, I guess I was thinking that I would look for an opportunity to talk to you about that, but I guess it didn't came so far. Okay, Kinishin. D'accord. Don't worry about that. Ah, it's okay, it's okay. Don't worry about it. D'accord. It's either don't worry about it or it's okay, don't worry about it. Voilà. Yeah. Non, non, don't worry. Ah, yes, thank you, master. Okay. Well, then I guess we should go and meet with Laglint. D'accord. Oh, I just remembered. The girl. Voilà. Oh, yes. Well, then I guess we need to go and meet with Laglinto. I'm certain that the girl have very much more detailed information about being a color, I guess. About the thing about the color. About your class, I guess. Labias. There is also the thing about Labayasan. Labayasan, you know, the one that we have here. Okay, so yes, it's okay. I have 30 minutes. Okay, by the way, it's how much? D'accord, oh, 50 minutes? Oh, wow, okay. D'accord, yes, there is also the thing about Labayasan. I think that she should teach us about Labayasan, okay? What is that? Magical hat, okay? Never saw that. What kind of item is that? It's more MP, of course, and more magic. Maybe it's better for you. You would get more MP, of course, less defense, more magic, more resistance. Yeah, no, no. I mean, her defense is already quite low. I should keep it. But I think the magic art, I will keep it around. Maybe it's. Or maybe I should put something that raise defense into it. A soul that raise defense into the magic art. Let's see, I can put a soul, yes. Think that raise defense. That thing? Yeah, I only have one. Defense, defense, defense. That thing. I have three of that grizzly. Okay, I have three grizzly, but attack. I don't really care. I just want defense. A lot of defense. Oh, what is that? Chi. D'accord, you are learning Oyuchi. What is that? Fura Flanken. What is Oyuchi? Oyuchi, it's a skill that is quite easy to learn, no? Oyuchi. Wait, no, it's not that. Oichi, Oichi. I think that one of them have it. Oichi, Oichi. I could have sweared that. Well, whatever. Maybe you? Oichi, Oichi. Ah, that thing, voilà. Oichi. What is that? Jotaike. I don't care, ok. Ok, so let's see. I kind of wanted to check. I should not, but I just wanted to check what is. I just want to check what is the level of the lower level. Yeah, sure, let's take it. It's 20 or 15 or whatnot. Maybe it's 25, it would be really scary. Okay, let's try to get. Oh! Camp kit! Oh, awesome! So, yes, awesome. If we die, it's okay. Pandora, no. No, bandana. Stronger than the one I have. Seems like it's crap. Okay, so let's see. Oh, there is a return circle. Awesome. Okay, let's see. Yes. Oh, ouais, yeah, no. 30, yeah, no, no way. I mean, maybe I can do it. I kind of want to try it. Just one. Okay, just one. Okay, let's attack everyone, I guess. Not do that. Okay, they are quite weak. Or I am strong, I guess. Or I am resistant. World Ender, okay, not like that, but whatever. Okay, so let's see. Yes, you are going to use, I guess, a challenge to focus the attacks. You are going to, I guess, use the Zentai attack. You are going to use the. Yes, you are going to use the hit everyone. And you are going to heal. And raise the attack too at the same time. I should really stop. Ah, I'm sorry. But I was not expecting the hero, so yeah. I have an excuse. Awesome. She's really strong. Okay, so Libyan is really awesome. I hope that I'm not going to lose her. It would be quite a shame. Okay, let's use Garda. You are going to use the Zentai thing, and you are going to just attack. Okay, so I can do it. It's awesome. How much? Oh yes, a lot of experience. Maybe off camera I should remain this place. No, in the lower levels. It would be quite accelerate quite my leveling quite a lot. But for now let's just get out. We need to. Okay, so we need to meet with Lagu Light. Wait, no. Before that, I wanted to check something. To go and see Sister Camilla. No, first let's summon things and see if I can. Hello. Oh. What? Okay, no, it was just a slowdown. Okay, we can summon things. Okay, see, it's a wisp. Yes, wisp, okay. Okay, I guess you named me, so there's no helping it. You are going to guide me? So I guess I have my thanks for that. You have my thanks for that to guide for guiding me. Okay, wisp. I can summon things. The Medusa. No, the gnome. A gnome. Gnome. Pleased to meet you. It's what you know, the vendors are saying to their customers when they are entering the store. Ah, Ilasha, Aria. Hello, pleased to meet you, customer. Wait, what? Have I been summoned? Okay, I guess she was not expecting that. She was working. She was in the middle of working, I guess. Okay, Medusa this time. Yes, Medusa. 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 So you are the ones that summoned me? Well, whatever. I guess so. I guess that's how it is. Nothing. And nothing. Okay, so let's see. Let's check Medusa. It was Medusa. There are three of them, so let's see. Let's see. Wisp, Gnome. Where's Gnome? Gnome and Medusa. Sorry. And Medusa. Oh, Medusa, okay. Okay, let's check their skills. The Wisp. Oh, what is that? Invisibility. Invisibility. D'accord. You are. At the start of the fight, for 3 turns, the likelihood that you are targeted is very, very lower. So basically, it's only lasting 3 turns, and it's crap, it's crap, it's complete crap. But yes, something that like a caster or a scout, something that needs to not be targeted. I guess it's a caster. What is that? Restoring. Oh wait. Oh, restoring HP, restoring MP, and raising the rate of critical. I guess can I spell the critical? So I guess she's a perfect caster. Perfect. She's a good caster. Okay, let's see. So now I'm going to change her class to caster. Mani Oda. Mani. Like a lot of orders. Is that it? Wait. It's. It's raising the effectiveness of recuperation magic, and it's lowering the consumption of mana. So basically, she's a perfect healer. Staff and mill. Oh, that it's all. And above 50 TP, she's also raising her magic. Yes, she's really the perfect healer. Like so far, there's no one better than her. Okay, let's see. Medusa. Evil Sight. D'accord. When you are attacking through magic, there is a likelihood that when you are being attacked by magic, there is a likelihood that you are going to counter it. Okay. And wait. No, voilà. When you are attacked by magic, there is a likelihood that you are countering, and the countering have a chance to either faint or seal the enemy. And it's also raising the rate at which you are gaining TP, okay? rolling stone. Turn, at the start of a turn, there is a likelihood that you get that you are doing four random damage. Okay. And there is a likelihood that it's fainting the enemies. Okay. So basically, she's. I guess she would be quite a good tank. I guess that can counter passively. You know. Yeah, she's a tank. Okay. Let's see. Voilà, you tank. You are voilà the perfect healer. So let's use caster. And you are a good healer, I guess. No, you must not be targeted. So caster is good too. Okay. Voilà. Okay. So let's get back the thingy. Okay, let's see, it was Gremlin. Gremlin, where are you? Ah, Gremlin. Okay, oh, sorry, that. I forgot. I guess I'm going to remember when I see her name. I know the. Libaisan. Libaisan. And her, it's. I forgot, what are you? Green Lacun. Okay, oh by the way, yes, since I leveled up a little bit, I can change the class of a Libaisan, huh? Okay, by the way, do I got the new skills, new classes? So far, no, yes, there is quite a lot of new classes, isn't it? There is, for example, Elementalist, Assassin, Assassin, I guess, Ranger, Nightblade, and whatnot. Okay, let's see, you can get, voilà, it's that, wonderful, voilà, Grappler, I want that. I hope. No, wait, I need to check Green Lacun. There is nothing new. No, okay. Green Lacun, please. Libaisan, please. Be able to have that. Oh, she can't, too bad. Wait, can you get that? But anyway, yes, we need that, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, too bad. Wait, warrior. Can you get. Can the warrior get that? Wait. Warrior attack. Please. So it means that this artifact can only be wired by. Oh, she can't. Oh. Yeah, whatever. I guess I'm going to. By the way, I should put things into that. Because I always use it, but I never. Okay, Libaisan. Okay, let's put some weapons souls into it. Let's see. Sirene. Listen. No, I don't care. Attack crit, yes. Kogeki, like you are adding fire to the attack and more attack. I guess it's that, huh? Prefer that? Yeah. Let's use that. And that piece, let's see, more attack, I guess, attack and less critical. No, I don't want that. Agility, eh? Maybe. And let's see, no, I don't want that. No. Maybe. I know. Okay, it's over. So let's see, yes, I guess, let's put some. Okay. I don't want to reduce anything. Voilà, some precision, yes. Be more precise. And be more precise. Let's go with that. Or maybe. More TP. No, I don't care about that. More magic resistance. No, not really. More MP. No. Ah. No, I don't want that. I don't. Maybe. Allez, more agility. Yes, okay. Voilà, that way it's better. Okay, so yes, let's equip her with the artifact. Hein. It's way better, I guess. Okay, voilà. And maybe I should. Yes, after this, I'm going to raise the level of him. It's really too bad that he can't wield the artifact, but that's how it is, I guess. Oh. So I mean, you need. Is there Pandora or someone that has the artifact things that can wield the artifact? Is that it? I guess it's good enough on her. Yeah, I guess. But I think that she needs to level up Grappler then. Because. Well, not really, because. Yeah, no. I'm. Well, whatever. Okay, so yeah, let's just. Voilà. Yeah, let's. Change her class. Wait, before that, I should. Save. Well, I'm. Whatever, I'm going to do. After that, it's something that I. After all, it's something that I need to do off camera, but yeah. I want to check if there is a soul. Okay, that I just need that. But I already have that. Ah, I can make that. Okay, so let's see. First, I need to check if there is. Okay, I can make a new soul. Okay, wonderful. So, what was that? Cyclo. Oh, Cyclops. A Cyclo. I think that I needed the Cyclo soul for something. Wait, attends. What is that, Cyclo Soul? Okay, so basically, I need some of the souls can be made only by using the souls that can be made, which makes sense, I guess. But yes, it's good to know. Okay, so let's summon the Cyclope. Yeah, well, we cannot see her eye, I guess, because she's a Cyclops. She's quite shy, I guess. Hi, ah, I know Anne-Marie. Ah, please don't look at me. Okay, oh, the poor one. Okay, so let's see. Let's check her ability. Oh, I should really just stop. I'm sorry. I'm having so much fun. Okay, so let's see. Cyclops. But yes, I should really stop. Okay, let's see. Eye beam, okay. It's piercing and weakening the defense. Okay, basically it's piercing and weaken the defense of the enemy. Quite good as a support character, I guess. Mystery eyes. Mysterious eye. Like a mysterious eye. Attack. The attack are everyone. Like you are attacking everyone, and there is a likelihood. Wait, no. At each of your attack, there is a likelihood that the enemy is charmed, sealed, or confused. You also have more hits. What does it mean? Like you are attacking more times, or just more precise, more accurate. And it's also belonging. And also you are immune to that darkness. So I guess if there is a boss that I have a hard time that using dark attacks, I need to remind myself that she's one of them. Okay, basically attack. So basically she needs to be a fighter. Okay. So let's give her the fighter class. Fighter, voilà. Okay, so let's get back Gremlin. I'm losing my voice. Okay, so let's see. Let's save. And voilà, I wanted to save because I want on camera to check Camilla, to talk to her and see if she's going to attack us or whatnot. If she attacks us, she's probably going to wipe the floor with us. I wanted to save before that. Or maybe like fighting inside the sanctuary of the Labyrinth God is not allowed. Because she's still here. D'accord, Camilla is not here anymore, d'accord. D'accord. Welcome to the Temple of the Labyrinth Gold. Okay, so basically Camilla is not here anymore, cool. Okay. I wonder what is the plot. What is their... d'accord, sorry, you can't do anything, okay. Okay, so I guess I'm going to stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And I guess I'm going to continue to level up the levels. Level up the levels. It's really a bad thing that I cannot equip her with the artifact because she will be awesome with it. Maybe I should give her the grappler class so that she can act two times and attack a lot of times. And I prefer. Single target damage is way more important. Her artifact, you know, is good, but voilà. When I'm fighting a boss, I need to give her that thing. That I should give her that. Or should I just put things into that? No, it's an artifact. I'm not sure whether I can get it again. I don't think I can get it again. So because you know, I can put some souls into it. I need to make sure that the souls are good enough. Because just a goblin soul seems like a waste. In fact, yes, I saved before, so let's see what happens. D'accord, it's Ungoli, like a goblin. It's a goblin So maybe it's... maybe artifacts are not unique. D'accord, a very old, that is already destroyed civilization. Well, it's a big thief from an ancient civilization that was destroyed. Okay, so basically it's an artifact. It's an artifact. Less defense and whatnot. Okay. Oh yeah, look at that. It's giving a lot of things and it's just better, isn't it? There is less attack, but look at that. There is more everything else. I guess less defense and less resistance, but still more luck, which means more critical hits. So even if I don't exploit the attack everyone, it's still going to give me to be better for the skills, you know, for heroic strike and whatnot. Yes, I guess I'm going to do that. It's really a shame, that I cannot get the Sith on Nibiru Asana. It would be she would be awesome with it. Should really stop. Okay, I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to a playlist of games that I've already done. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. Voilà, goodbye, au revoir. Voilà, 1 hour and 9 minutes, I guess. Okay, whatever.